Hello, my name is Jordan Alexander, and you are listening to 96.9 Radio Humber. I'm gonna start off by playing my brand new single, You. I'm a local Toronto artist, and Black Lives Matter. When our problems start, we need to stay apart. But it's hard. I got a thing for you and everything you do, and it's hard. You're all I think about. I'm lost. Even when I go out, somehow I see your sister coming over, reminding me that I'm not over you. Stop talking about you. I'm too confused to be wrapped in your energy, but I do wish we could still hang out. I miss your hands on me and how you used to tell me that you love me every time that you were coming over. And tell me you can't live without me. I feel trapped and so confused, why I can't stop thinking about you. It takes time to get over abuse, and you know how it is. If you're not watching, I don't care. If you're not stopping, I don't wanna be there. Somewhere in the past you hold me. Damn, I miss the days when you adored me. You know how it is, you know how it is. Thank you. That's You, available June 5th. On Spotify, and there will be a YouTube video. So this next song is called Take Me Out Tonight, and make sure you follow me on Instagram at @TheJordanAlexander. Are fading. trying to control myself. And I say, take me out tonight. Passing light shines through our window. Shots like a gun alive. I'm not looking for a hero. Shots like a gun alive. Electrified. Your hand in mine. Take me out tonight. I'll make you smile. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. You're listening to 96.9 Radio Humber. Thank you for having me on. This next song is a song I wrote about whether or not somebody missed me and how that felt. This song is called What's It Like to Miss Me? Tried it, you never let on. Sometimes I wish that you would, 'cause it feels like I'm the only one that's hurting this much. Is it just me? And what's it like to miss me? I hope it doesn't hurt you. I hope you're too distracted by how happy you are now to think about the way things were and how we thought it turned out. What's it like to? What's it like to? What's it like to miss me? Time and again, you've shown that you're my friend. Haven't seen you for months, but I still feel your love. You were the closest I think anyone will ever be. You saw a strange, gritty, raw little part of me that hopefully I won't see again. By how happy you are now to think about the way things were and how we thought it turned out. What's it like to? What's it like to? What's it like to miss me? Oh, I don't mean any harm. I'm realizing now you could take this the wrong way. I know it's time to move on. Myself wondering, what's it like to miss me? I hope. doesn't hurt you. I hope you're too distracted by how happy you are now to think about the way things were and how we thought it turned out. What's it like to? What's it like to? What's it like to miss me? What's it like to? What's it like to? What's it like to miss me? All right. Just wanted to remind you guys, you're listening to Radio Humber 96.9, and this is Jordan Alexander and Black Lives Matter. This next song is called Jerk. I want you out of my bedroom. I want you out of my head. I want the things I told you to become unsaid. When you demanded answers, I never should have gone with that. I take it back. I wanna make my body feel the price of what I've done. Giving in to the feelings, never worth the outcome. I thought I did my best to let you know what this would be. You said we'll see. But I told you, you get hurt. I told you, I like to be left alone. I told you, this wouldn't work. Being right makes me a jerk. I wanna let this go, but there's a lesson I should learn. When my brain says no, I should listen to her. When I act so reckless, it always ends like this. I need to quit. I've been told I need to take responsibility for staying in a car that was headed for a tree. I just wait so patient till the thing crashed. Gotta stop doing that. But I told you, you get hurt. I told you, I like to be left alone. I told you, this wouldn't work. Being right makes me a jerk. To be left alone. I told you this wouldn't work. I told you, you get hurt. I told you, I like to be left alone. I told you this wouldn't work. Makes me a jerk. All right. Thank you so much for listening. I hope you're having a great day. This next song is called Hour. You're only an hour away. You're only an hour away. But I get so sad, 'cause I haven't seen your face in 375 days. You're only an hour away. Sometimes that's all it takes to drive a good love away. In an hour we could go back, find us wholly intact, a bond that had us so close. But an hour is more than we know. I thought I was just getting bored, make myself cry 'cause it feels good. But it's a lot to take 7 whole years, then in an instant you're not here. But only an hour away. Sometimes that's all it takes to drive a good love away. But an hour is more than we know. It feels so out of our control. It's only an hour, but I know that we won't slipping slowly through my fingertips. I wonder if it felt like a last kiss. All right, this next and final song is called The Great Escape. All the songs that you've heard today were written and composed by me. Make sure you check out my brand new single, You, on Spotify, and check out the YouTube video there as well. You are listening to 96.9 Radio Humber, and this is Jordan Alexander at The Jordan Alexander. Sometimes I get the feeling I wanna get out of here. So say that you'll come with me and disappear. Out to the water's edge, into the space beyond, you are my greatest friend. Lay down in magic fields, a gold crown, a daisy wheel, you are my only friend. Get out, stay out, late and we're never going home again. Get out, stay out late and we're never going home again. What if we stop pretending and started being who we are? I feel the
eyes of judgment, and they keep us where we are. One day we'll let it go, one day we just won't care. Why can't we be so strong? Let it stop to think about. If you stop, you won't get out. I know that we're not wrong. Get out, stay out. Late and we're never going home again. Get out, stay out. Late and we're never going home again. This is the great escape. And I'm lying on the floor like, this is the great escape. It's time for us to run away. Get out, stay out. Get out, stay out. Get out, stay out. Late and we're never going home again. Get out, stay out. Going home again. And when I get that feeling, I've gotta get out of here.
Thank you so much, Radio Humber. 96.9 Radio Humber. My name is Jordan Alexander. Find me at the Jordan Alexander on Instagram. Peace and love to you all. Black Lives Matter.